This is called Christmas Card from a Hooker in Minneapolis.
Yeah!
Charlie, I'm pregnant, living on 9th Street, right above a dirty bookstore on Euclid Avenue. Stopped taking dope, and I quit drinking whiskey. My old man plays the trombone and works out at the track. Says that he loves me, even though it's not his baby. Says he's gonna raise him up, just like it was his only son. He gave me a ring that was worn by his mother. And he takes me out dancing every Saturday night. Pass the filling station. Wanna count all the grease you used to wear in your hair. And I still have that record, Little Anthony and the Imperials. Someone stole my record player. Now how do you like that? Went back to Omaha to live with my folks. And everyone I used to know is dead or in prison. Came back to Minneapolis, now I think I'm gonna stay. Charlie, I think I'm happy for the first time since my accident. Wish I had all that money I spent on dope. I'd buy me a used car lot and I wouldn't sell anything. I'd just drive me a different car every day, depending on how I feel. Hey Charlie, for Christ's sakes, if you wanna know the truth of it, trombone. I gotta borrow money to pay a lawyer. And Charlie, hey, I'll be eligible for parole come Valentine's Day.